Chet, I still think I'm gonna go Chilling Touch first.
Okay. Dude, what if we go Chilling Touch first? Wait back here?
I don't... You think it's worth you missing those early last hits?
Yeah, maybe.
Yes.
I'm not sure. We could try.
Yeah, no, I haven't.
But depends on who's in lane. We might not even be able to kill him. You know?
Yeah.
It's pretty scary. But I'm on board.
Yeah, let's try it.
Blessed
eyes. Much for a friendly Pudge hook.
Dude, I think I go Frost Arrows then.
Yeah. I think you should go Frost Arrows first.
Time to break the ice.
Okay, I gotta get there.
Yeah.
Ice flows.
I'm gonna eat the escape tree in case we need to go.
I was thinking like here.
Yeah. We'll let him go past. And who are we wanting to kill? We have to go on Pugna, right?
Yeah, we have to go on Pugna.
As you will.
You just have to run. Get those last hits.
Okay,
we didn't have enough damage.
That's okay.
Plus him hiding. I mean, he is zoned, and he's the guy they want to have last hits with.
Well, he's in the tree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're working on it.
Ooh.
Hey, hurts me.
Yikes.
Yeah, I fucked that up. Does he have sight in those trees? How could he return fire on me so easy?
I don't know.
I'm bringing an axe back to fucking lane, and I'm gonna cut him
down.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Screw his trees.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Afraid to leave you here solo, but I should really pull this. I'm not gonna make it, so I'm not even gonna try. The next one, though, I'll try.
Oh shit, yeah, this isn't a turbo.
No, it's not a turbo. Did you want to play a turbo?
No, I just forgot.
Be safe, I'm not there. They probably know it. Oh shit. Careful, Chet. You're too far out.
Blast you. Go down. Hold on.
Pudge mid, Pudge mid.
Yes, he is. Bill's bad, bud. You don't have to call it if I see him, by the way.
I didn't know you saw him. My fault.
Yeah, there's no way we knew you saw him until you said it.
I mean, we don't have a ward anywhere near.
Pudge is grabbing runes. Runes are up.
Of course.
A gift from the tempest of battle.
Pudge is back.
That's just to keep him slow. If he runs at you.
Hey, he's right here, Tim.
Okay, thank you. Oh shit, dude. Right click him. Right click the next guy.
I'm dead.
Yeah, sorry. Oblivion. I was pep talking myself. Could have catch me, yeah.
Your top tower.
Just try to live if you can and hide. Good luck.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, we need all three of us up here.
Your top tower is under attack.
I'll get my mana boots and I'll walk that way.
Your top tower is under attack.
Careful, Chet.
I know. For a little moment. Deny range.
Yeah, just buy another one. You can buy one. Did you want one? Is that what's going on?
Pudge is missing.
You wanna maybe gust him? You wanna gust him maybe? Oh, never mind. Fun Pudge.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Here comes. Yes.
Oh, that's rough.
Can't get to you anytime because of that tower you denied. We can't kill, can we? Disruptor, why are you hanging out here with me?
He hasn't just babysit Drow, to be honest with you.
Well, yeah, I mean, we should have. It's kind of too late for that. Lane's lost.
True.
The way we chose the lane is our fault. Don't push it, dude. We need Drow to get last hit, so you push in the lane will make it worse. It'll come right under tower for us. We can't get the bottom. Just let it come back, Drow.
No. We're good.
You let it get close to tower. You're out there, you die. They can hang right there. Just stay, keep it right here if you can.
Hey, runes, by the way.
And you can have sight and see if they're coming in. I'm just leeching six. We already know that rune's gone. So the other one's not likely there. You're killing it too fast. Alright. Stack. Cascade. That is stacked.
I have a ward here.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is falling. Your middle tower is under attack.
Pushing top.
Your middle tower has been denied.
This disruptor is killing me mentally. I like disruptor too much to watch me play that way.
Of course,
wish you'd at least buy something useful out. Alright.
Hey, it's 14 minutes. Can we prepare for these runes?
We might be able to get...
Yeah, that sounds nice.
It's, just careful on yours. You're kind of way out there.
I don't know if I can get it.
You probably can get it. I don't know if they'll be ready for it. Just the top. Don't try to get theirs. Stack it? Yeah, that's fine.
Stupendous. Nice team. Good. Fuck yeah. Gotcha. Be careful, be careful.
Should have went on bottom once I saw that going on. My bust. Know where Tinker is?
No.
Watch.
Start shining the tree.
Get out.
Alright. How'd your boys there too?
Plane. Of course. Remember, Disruptor, you have a lot of right click damage because of the drow, too.
Yo, I'm going four staff first.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. I think I should get a force, too.
Yeah, we should be getting four staffs, I think.
They're gonna go on her down below. Good. I'm gonna ice blast the tower. See if anyone's back there. No one is. Glimmer's also really good.
Yeah, we gotta... We'll be okay.
Yep, good call. Just your don't walk that way, they just deward it there. Of course. Breed. Escape.
Nice.
Three over top.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
A cause disturbed.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe he thought his blink was up. Did he have a blink?
He doesn't even have a blink.
Yeah.
Hey, 20 minutes? Runes. Runes.
Stacked.
Yes. Thank you.
Stupendous.
Yes. Gotcha.
I don't know if someone needed the carrot secret shot that's there.
No, but thanks.
Alright, I've got Dragon Lance now.
That's good. I'm still scared to walk top. I feel they're here.
You know, Dro, you really scared me by saying you had a Dragon Lance because I thought that was the first item you just got. Scary.
I mean, I think it's pretty good against what they're... Oh, you mean... Oh, I meant Hurricane Pipe.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
My bad.
Yeah.
Hold on. Wait.
He's out. He decided not to go. I missed. Fuck. Alright, no sight. Don't go.
I've been wanting this.
Sorry there, chat.
No, you're good.
Did you live?
That was, yeah.
Sweet.
Slow reactions by me.
I know, but I just, if I shot it right, I think he was dead.
Hey, Enchantress, could we get you to move top with us? Let's try and take this tower.
I'm gonna TP this way.
Unless you're taking mid, fine, and just do that. Yeah.
They can just move around so fast.
Yeah, I know. It sucks.
Yeah, two just came mid right now, so let's push.
Okay, I'm gonna push.
I might orc it. I'm tipping top. Nature says an orc it. There's three top.
Three top or three bottom?
Okay, two bottom, yeah.
Yeah, watch out for that orchid, nature.
My sprites are with us.
Okay, we have an equal exchange of no sight up there. Well done. Sweet, guys.
Can we take this? Can we take...
I think yeah, so. There's not really a threat anymore.
Radiant structures are fortified.
That's just for me.
Come on, sprites!
Yeah, move and go back mid. Nice work.
Getting my sector right now.
I'm gonna put that in my bottle.
Bitter.
They're coming.
As soon as it's back, I'm gonna load it too with the Gormley.
I'm rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling?
I'm loading it to Disruptor. I'll give it right back to you. Ice Blast, but I'm pretty sure he'll just move out of the way.
Run.
Stupendous.
Good. Call back.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
I got Shadow Blade.
Awesome. I wonder if I need an Aether Lens to give me that more range with the little spells I do cast. There's a haste there.
Ooh.
I'd like the deer to have it.
Oh, yeah. What kind of sound does a deer make?
I don't know.
I don't know. I have no idea.
I think that's a goat.
Yeah, I just said deer. Maybe you thought it was a deer.
Yeah. Pull him back.
Go.
Thank you. The combo of these two is awesome because you can always keep them in cold feet.
We can push.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
I'm gonna ice blasting somewhere back there. Well done. I got a arcane rune, so I'm gonna start randomly ice blasting. Well, at least you get him. That's for me. That was a short-lived arcane rune.
I've taken all their ancient stacks this game.
I think they pretty much counterpicked us. Straight and true through. Though playing Pugna into AA is hard. I don't know why you would do that, honestly. Too bad I don't have X. Thank you. Appreciate the cleanup.
Sick plays.
Get this mid tower and then get rinse.
The enemy's middle bottom. Tower has fallen. Of course.
It's not time yet. Yes.
Gotcha.
Stupendous.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Oh.
He's dead.
Yeah, I didn't get my hurricane pike off.
Shit. Uh-oh. Yeah, I kind of went a little too hard there.
That'll help next time.
Blown away.
Looks fun. Our storm spirit's doing pretty good, especially when you're alive with all that bonus damage. I almost want to hit Lotus. That's good. Chet, are you playing another one after this, or are you done?
No, I gotta go after this.
Okay.
Fresh meat.
It's gonna miss. Maybe. Should probably really buy an eggs. That way the tinker's out of sorts for a while.
Holy shit. They saw me coming that entire time. Dude.
Oh, fuck. So did he? He blanked and shadowbladed on me. Okay. And they de-warded me there. Gem.
Got the money.
Yeah, but I don't want to be the carrier. I'd probably just pop. Wasn't a correct shot. But they think I'm warded up there now, so that's good. I need an escape. If I'm gonna have gem, I need that four staff or something first.
Nice bait, dude. Nice bait. Yo, go on.
Just stop going there, dude.
Yes. The spirit moves me.
Likely Tinker's gonna come up here next.
We really need to five man.
I need to be farming. We've been farming instead of trying to hide.
Should rush.
Yep. They have sight somewhere right around here. Nature's was right around here somewhere doing shit. Scrape them.
Yeah.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Stop.
The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. The enemy's top tower has fallen. The enemy's top barracks has fallen.
From the temples of battle. Bitterly.
No exit, no retreat.
Ooh, overcame a rough early game for me. Let's go, squad.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Well done, nice team. Thanks, Chet, man. I'll catch you later, sir.
For sure. Nice. Feels good.
Yeah, hard game.